What up, ninjas? Some more of the grind for gear on Destiny. Been slacking lately, been trying to mod Skyrim. Got over 200 mods, but I just finally ran into a problem now, so I'm giving up until tomorrow. Let's see who's online. Pretty sure Parker and Xena were. Yeah. I'm 14 now. 26. I'm gonna see what Parker's up to, but something tells me he's AFK. Let's do it. First heroic. I imagine won't be that hard though.
Really, I don't think we'll get a second chance at this.
Some raid time.
We pull this off, we can save the Traveler. If not, the Vex will seize our worlds. The Gate Lord's eye is still charged. Let's head for the gate.
Oh, word, is it just me in this? I figured it was like the dungeons where it gives you a fire team. Nice. I never knew that. I would have done this way earlier then. Let's do this. Oh. I'm terrible on the sparrow sometimes. I like going off the beaten path. Is this Mars or Venus? Guess I'm Venus, but that's intense. Hopefully not all of them are this far. I don't mind using the speeder though. The speeder sucks. It.
The Vex are going to do everything they can to keep us out of the Black Garden.
Well, it ain't gonna work, motherfucker. We got this. Ouch. Level 20 came in and wrong shit.
I hope this works.
Word. There's this guy on my team.
Where are we? If this is the Black Garden, it's not on any map of known space and time. I guess we just keep going.
No, no, no.
They're in
space
some kind of
time.
Stasis.
Okay. I don't like that though. Something tells me they're gonna come to life. Where'd the big guy go? Aw, you bastard. Excited to see the boss here. Good ammo, good ammo. You know, this place is intense. I think one of them shot my grenade midair too. Oh, come on. idea. Beautiful. We got this. And here it comes. Shit is about to get real.
There's something Damn. Extremely dark down below. I think we found the Black Garden's heart.
That's intense. Weird as all hell. Damn it. Thought I had the drop on him. This dude is oh god. I haven't seen nothing yet. Definitely not like the looks of it. Oh wow, he's going down for a second. Oh, he's fucking shit up. Oh, no more sniper. That's not good. But he's almost dead anyway. So. Oh crap. Someone else hit me. Oh. I got this. Boom. Oh crap. CFO. Oh god. Knock it. Damn. Where the hell did the thing come from? There's someone behind there the whole time. Oh, I'm one bullet away. Two for one. Oh, there's an... Oh, a second one. Oh, I've got a shield too, damn. Shit gets so real so fast. Boom. Beautiful. This guy's going ham. Those simple shots even stopped yet? Oh, it doesn't seem to have much health though. Damn. Oh, there's an item over there too.
The Vex here are powering that barrier. Take them out.
Word. Oh. Damn. Beautiful. Easy pecking, easy pecking. Oh god. Took down way more health than I thought. Damn. That was an intense grenade. Dude, not like that. Scream like a bitch.
Dead end. The heart is just beyond here. This place is just one big machine. Get me close to the clusters.
Yeah, just get you close to the clusters, right? Oh, come on, come on. Yeah. See if we can get this. Boom. Oh, so close. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. No, 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 no. Not what I was expecting. Way too much of this thing. Ouch, that's it. Of course you have to teleport during the shoot. GTFO? Get back. Let's see if I do a bit better with this one. Damn. Come on. Now you want to pop over. Beautiful. What you get. Beautiful, beautiful. Hurry up, Freddy.
I can manipulate them. Just need to break their manifold encryption. That did it. Let's hit the other one.
Beautiful. Good job, Freddy.
It's working. A spire is forming.
God damn it. Let's do this. Oh no, that's not good. That's not good. Coffee pretty real face out. Dirty bastard. Did all those miss him? You're worried. Yeah, I got the worst luck sometimes. Coming in for the kill. Dirty bastard. Oh my Jesus. Oh my God. He wasn't even near it. Yeah, the grenades are the worst pieces ever. They get a sticky, but his actual proximity run is like... Oh my God, this guy's blocking him. Holy crap. Yo, peace out. No, not cool. GTFO. Ouch. That's it. By that one guy. Oh, that's balls. And I'm just gonna find a team for it. Some upgrades and some gear though. Oh, not enough sapphire wire. Yeah, Parker's still in orbit, so he's probably AFK. Pretty sure Zeno is not. Mm-hmm. Let's see what Parker's up to. See if he's actually there or not. One AFK. Oh well. Let's do some Vanguard playlist. Do Viper for now. Ooh. Hopefully we get some good teammates this time. Last time I was terrible. God, just about every time I was terrible. I read somewhere in whatchamacallit. What was it again? I don't know, so saying Destiny is the friendliest game they ever played. The
story is they raided the prison of elders in the reef. Got an Archon priest. The Queen's bounty is high, so we know it's powerful. We need to hunt this thing down before they fully restore its soul.
Damn.
Won't take them long to restore the Archon Priest's soul. We'd better head for the caves.
Not a good idea. Ninja. Where'd he go? Aw, terrible shot. Purple ammo. Yeah, we have another guy with us, or did he leave? Yeah, of course, someone left. Oh. terrible shots or whatever. Boom! Where's the captain at? Where's the captain at? Oh, nice, you got him.
If the Fallen are already fighting off Vex, they'll be ready for us. The Archon Priest will be well protected.
You don't have enough protection. Oh yeah, I think I did this before. I think it's a different time of day though, if it's possible. Can't remember. Boom! Boom! Like a ninja. Oh my god. I need to start aiming more. Throw it so much better this way. I need to get used to a lot of this game. Are you ready for this? Dun, dun, dun. Oh, no, no. Missed my shot. God damn it. Boom! No, 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 no. There's another big guy. Let's do this. Boom, sacked you. So where are we supposed to go?
We'll need to get through. Oh. I'll check it out.
Ready again.
Just give me some time.
You always want time, motherfucker. Time is of the essence. Where's the big guy? Where's the big guy? Come on, come on. Oh my god, just went back. Boom. Oh no. Come on. Boom. Boom. Revive me. I'm you. T-Y-T-Y. Oh, oh, oh. Got you, I got you. Oh crap, those guys are yellow. Be careful, you'll get back, get back. Oh my god, I hit that one. Oh crap, crap. He's not gonna come up here. No. Okay, buddy. GTFO. Oh my god. Come on. Beautiful. Good job. Are there any items in this? That's it. Not many item shops, huh? Make sure I'm all reloaded.
Picking up fallen comms. They're restoring the Archon Priest. We better move.
Go. Beautiful.
Think they'd mind if we take their pikes?
Not at all. Oh, crap. Not good. I'm a burnout. My bad, I'm. Should have just gone off the pike. I got 15 seconds. Oh, beautiful. Good job. Oh. Boom. Oh, there's another one. What else is there? Oh, a bunch of stuff up there. Oh, so close. Okay. side of the top. Let's do this, you ugly bastard. Beautiful. Got another player. Just said we did. Anyway. Yeah, where the enemy's at? Oh, yeah, I remember this. Yeah, it said we got another player. Where they at?
A cell from the Prison of Elders. The Archon Priest is still inside.
Oh, crap. Oh, that hurts. Oh, there's Archangel. Oh, arm is down. Go, Archangel. I got 10 seconds. 7 seconds. 2, 1. Respawn. Where's Army at? Let's do this. Where's he at? Boom! 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 Ninja the fuck out! Dude, that was intense. I did not think I was gonna survive that. I deeped out that last one. Wait, what? Am I supposed to do something here? Oh crap, crap, no, no. I was gonna say, if that dregs nearly kills me, oh my god. Do this. Boom! Damn it. Way too fast. Oh crap. Bad down here too. Ouch! He just came up and slapped me. Damn. TY Army, TY Army. Thanks for the revive. Shoot it. Bomb, 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 bomb. What you got? Come on, come on. Bash is always running. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, I should have just thrown my grenade. My bad, guys. Just died 3 times so fast. I was doing so good. Damn it. Captain's almost dead, though. Beautiful. Good job. Oh crap. No, since this guy's right. Oh. Motherfucker, who you think you are? You ain't seen anyone but rockets. You are the only one that can teleport like that, though. I'm the only one here that's 13 feet tall. Oh. Oh. Teleport and smash with me. It's like the Martian Hulk. You got this, guys. You got this. Your army, what you doing? Why are you AFK during a boss fight? Motherfucker, contribute. What the hell is he doing? Boom. Terrible shot, but whatever. Who do you think you are? Oh, shit. Oh shit. Oh, shut up. Boom. Where'd he go, where'd he go, where'd he go? Come on. Damn, it's terrible. You know, I'm getting wronged by a shark. They're all coming after me. Oh no, I got that. Not really nice. Crap, 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 crap. Oh. We're down, there's like two acolytes. It's on you, Eric. It's all on you. You got this. Run, run, run. Okay, I'm just gonna stay over here. Hopefully we have to stay on that side. I don't want to be around the entire fire. Boom. Oh no. Let's do this. Oh. Arch down, arch down. Try and take some aggro this way so that you can get him, army. Well, you get some aggro so I can get him. I got you. Oh, army's down. Where are you? Got you. Out. Oh, that was so close. I don't know what you're attacking, but... We almost got him at the third down. Boom. Oh crap, crap, crap. No, yeah, I came over here. Boom. Nice one, your head. Oh crap, crap, crap. Fuck, I'm just gonna make a surprise party. Why are you popping up in my back door? It's almost down, guys. It's almost down. Let's do this. Oh, not a good idea. Not a good idea. Oh no. Okay, nice. I only got our. Don't worry about them here for now. The boss is pretty close to me, so. Get too close and you can teleport and smash it. Got time tracking soon enough. TYR. Let's do this, Akris. Axel, I mean. Boom. Come on. What you got?
It was better off.
GG.
I'll contact the
man. Oh, crap.
I know the Archon priest is dead.
One more fallen Archon gone to dust.
Good. Epic job, guys.
But if the fallen found the prison of elders, I'm sure we'll be hearing about more heists like this. Today, we celebrate.
And lootage. Oh, nice. Sexy. Go army. God damn. That wasn't too bad at all. I wish Arky was there sooner.
Whether we wanted it or not,
we would have finished that fast.
We've stepped into a war with a cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command, one by one. Valus to Arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
Find access to their system. See if we can track down Valus to Arik.
Ouch, what the hell? My scope like twitched to the left. Go, Freddy, go.
Established a link. We can track him and his guard.
Good job, Freddy. What you got? Oh crap, you got a lot. Okay, I don't need anything now. Nice. That was epic.
Be on the lookout for his lieutenants. They're just as dangerous.
Freddy, you thanks for everything, bro. Oh my god. Then you can shoot a grappling cover. I'm going in. Boom! We don't have the respawn time. Don't have much to worry about then. Let's do this. Dun 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 dun. Oh my god, that was the worst. Oh my god. Terrible, terrible. Man, what's this on here right now? You should take this guy down like that. Ouch. phone. What song is playing? Let's see what I can upgrade though. Beautiful. Get that. Oh, beautiful. That's sacked.
Good news. All of his lieutenants are here. We could take down all of his guards.
Ouch. He will be. Let's do this. Personally, I like it way better on foot. I think I do better on foot. Oh god. That didn't last very long. Oh crap. That's not good, that's not good. Oh my god. Why is there like... I'm gonna need to check that out. Seems like there's too much. Oh my god. God damn it. So if there's any assist, I'm gonna fall. So I just threw off like two of my shots. Ouch. Should've waited. Boom. You sick bastard. Boom. What you got? Oh crap. Jesus. Oh. Oh crap. Did not know guys spawned out of here. I should have saved my rockets for these two guys. Oh, burn out. Boom! Beautiful. Come on, come on. Nice.
Picking up another one of his lieutenants heading this way.
I might go get my dance. Some ball enemies.
He's in a tank.
I don't even know what I'm going against right now. Good job, good job. I'm going for front right leg. Oh, oh, crap. Thanks, Ark. About reviving you guys. Make sure you survive. Where you at, Ark? Crap. Well, that sucks. Didn't think it was that bad of an idea to run in. Not 12 seconds. Crap. I'm a burnout. I don't even know why I didn't dodge that. God damn. Watch out, Eric. Watch out. Book it, book it, book it, book it, book it. Damn, that was way too close. Oh my god. How do I even get this unlucky? My bad, guys. Damn. Oh, crap. Going for army. GTFO, GTFO. In here, obviously. Not yet, anyway. Nice. Good job. Right. Good
Let's
job.
Let's go get Doris.
Wanted to see if I could walk around there. Oh wow. Behind enemy lines. Oh, stomach. Flanking enemy lines. Yeah. Come on. T.Y., T.Y. Ready for this? Dun 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 dun. Are you going down or up? Oh, doesn't really matter. Good job. Ooh, it's so awesome. like running up? Ouch. That's something sweet that sound. Sounds like something I hear against the Final Fantasy ball. Crap. Boom. Ouch. Oh, and I only took one of them out. Figured that at least would have gotten the first two on the left there. Damn. Don't worry about that, you guys. Just stay alive. Oh, TYTYM. Oops. No, it has to be run somewhere. Is it gonna run for it? Oh, wow. Got two rockets, though. There's worth it back. One of you guys can fly for 20 seconds. Two rockets, two space. God. Why would it respawn right there?
Volus Ta'ark has finally been defeated and the Cabal Command dealt a great blow. But in the darkness rising, more fleets will come and new leaders will rise. We must be ready to face them all.
Oh, I'm always ready. Good job, guys. Good job.
Those fallen in the Ishtar sink on Venus? Story is they raided the prison of elders in the reef, got an Archon priest. The Queen's bounty is high, so we know it's powerful. We need to hunt this thing down before they fully restore its soul.
Oh, this one again. God damn. Whatever. I don't want to leave the party, but
it won't take them long to restore the Archon Priest's soul. We better head for the cave.
Third time now. Well, not consecutively, but yeah. Word. How did I unlock that? Isn't it level 26? I'm gonna recheck that for a second. Okay, yeah. I don't know why it says I unlocked it then. Bastards. Still need to do a lot of the story. Oh yeah. I forgot. This won't get me a team, but that will. It's pretty much the same thing, but I got strange coins. You know, I'll go to the tower quick first, but... BRB. Let's see what we got.
An engram is pattern, Guardian. That one is special.
That's fine.
Use it wisely.
Good boots, good boots. They're sexy, sexy. I don't like the pulse rifle, though. That's not really... Don't need that. Oh wow. At least I got a decent amount of gear for my warlock when I start him too. Speaking of which, I need to start leveling up the Blade Dancer. I haven't touched it yet.
King. Dead king. Three words, nine word bursts over and over. Osiris.
Word.
Bye.
See what we got from that.
Let's see what you found out there. Bear it well. Found at the foot of the Great Pyramid. 755 feet to a side, 36,506 inches, less than a tenth of a degree from true north.
Parker's still in orbit. I think he left his PS4 on. I'm gonna join my brother, see what's cracking. Oh, nice, I'm up 22 now. Guess my gear got upgraded or something. I don't know. Chilling you. Yeah. You're chilling. Pre-ordered Shadow of Mordor today. Yeah. Yeah.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something
else. I do a lot of stuff, so.
The speaker's asking Guardians to look into it.
Alright, whatchamacallit? Alright, what are we doing? Oh. Yeah.
Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps.
It doesn't matter.
And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are.
What up?
You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse.
Well, it's already pretty late, but I'll be up at least a lot longer. No, I gotta go and do some
up the hill
tomorrow.
The building with the radar. That's the Skywatch.
And a few things downtown and that. Got the speeder. Boom. Yeah.
We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colony. Dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open. The Fallen really didn't want anybody getting in. Or out.
I have no idea. I'm not too sure if they did any yet. You'd have to check online.
What is this? Lots of motion ahead.
He
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Boom.
The hive.
Boom. Word is if I got a blue.
There's a wizard here. You have to kill him.
What, so the wizard just never did this mission? Oh.
The wizard's here. Guardian down.
Oh. I got you. What mission was this?
The darkness could be a lot closer than we think.
We should probably get moving.
That was short as all hell. I don't even remember that one. Yeah. So what are we now, strike or PvP? Well, I don't know, I need the gear, but PvP, whatchamacallit. I kind of want the marks too from PvP, I don't know. Well, yeah, we'll do this with him once more so we can get that level. Why is there a question mark there? Oh, because I have a quest, I guess. Well, are you down to do the weekly heroic strike? Once we're done? Or once we're done? Yeah, I mean, once we're done this. Actually, speaking of which, level up the Blade Dancer a bit.
We just got this on a secure channel from the
group. I was modding Skyrim all day.
The Ishtar Collective gathered some of the greatest minds of
12 hours later, I finally run into a problem.
Their archive is a treasure of knowledge that we cannot lose to the fallen. Secure the archive.
Well, no, it was just, whatchamacallit. No, I can't even remember what it is now, but I know how to fix it. I just don't want to put this mic there. I've already spent like 12 hours all day modding, so. I'll do it
the
tomorrow.
Archive is buried under the rubble of the Academy. It won't take the fallen long to strip it like the rest of the planet.
I was almost done too. I had like 5 more to go.
Before they get inside.
I'm not gonna go with you guys, I'm just gonna go a different way there. That can go this way. Oh, it's a strike? Yeah, just because I'm going to level up my Blade Dancer. Jump right now, that means that sucks. Yo, this gun looks sexy. I got off. We got off to fight these guys pretty quick. Well, I don't know if you did, I did. There's one level on my playbook, it's just how I want to kill some guys.
Already set up shop here. Let's hope they haven't gotten into the archives.
We got this. Face fucking them. Open the vault. Get the glimmer.
That's it. The archive. Secrets of the Golden Age, untouched for centuries. Radial A encryption. They were serious about keeping people out. Not a problem. After you.
Let's do it. Are you ready for this?
The archive's power is still partially activated.
Welcome, Dr. Shin. Please enter your security clearance code.
Dr. Shin? Never mind that. Let's hit that terminal up ahead. This place is amazing. It's bigger than the archives in Old Accra.
Yeah.
Thank you, Dr. Shin. Shall I begin correlation of Vex Mind core samples?
Yeah, who does Dr.
So
Shin?
Well, let's see what they've got.
Dr. Shin, security breach detected. Intruders, initiate protocol 19.
Fallen. They followed us in. Guardian down.
Yes.
Remote hub failure. Routing disrupted.
They must have a servitor feeding off the power. They made a mess here, but I got this.
Crap.
They're tapping in somewhere else.